Okay, let's ask you about the kit first then. It'll be your first Arsenal third kit. What do you make of it?
Oh, it's very beautiful. For the first time that I put, very beautiful. I like it.
Tell us about the reasons behind you wanted to come and play football in the Premier League and play football for Arsenal.
No, every time when I play football and I saw the Premier League, I said that one day I like to come here because it's on. I think it's the best league in the world. Of course, Arsenal is one of the biggest teams here, and I'm very happy that I'm part of this team.
As a defender, what is the biggest challenge for you?
My biggest challenge is that we have 1 year that we don't leave the other teams to score a lot, because last year was not very good for the team. We have to improve this, and I'm here for this, for work in this situation.
What have you made of pre-season? You played at Boreham Wood, you played against Atletico Madrid, and now it's PSG.
First of all, we work very hard with the new coach. Of course, now we are not ready 100%. Just as friendly games. We saw every game after to improve. Tomorrow is one game more. We like to win, we like to play good and to improve. Every day we have to improve.
And what has the new coach said to you? What does he want to see from you this season?
No, he want from all the players, he want to take the best, to take the 100%. And all the players, we have to give 100% to help the team first. And after, if the team win, also we will be successful.
When you were growing up, was there a defender that you looked up to?
Of course, there was a lot of big players that I looked. But Maldini was something special. I have the luck to play with Nesta also in Milan. Was also very big defender with Thiago Silva. I have to say that Milan was one big school for me. I learned a lot. So, this.
And you come from Greece. There's been a lot of tragedy there over the last few days, the fires. What have you made of everything?
Oh, it was terrible. It was one situation that nobody wait and nobody understand until now. A lot of people is dead. Nothing. It's difficult. But it's good that all the people in Greece, they try to help. They try to help. They are also under shock. And I hope that the thing is going better today. And I pray that this is the last time that people dying about fires and about these things.
How much did you speak to Henrikh, obviously, who you knew from Dortmund, and Pierre from Dortmund, about coming to Arsenal? And what did they tell you about the club?
With Pierre?
Yeah, Pierre and Henrikh.
With Pierre or with Mickey, I spoke a lot of times. They said to me a lot of good things about the club. And of course, was they convinced me a lot to come here.
And you talked about in Milan the defending you learned there. Are you going to bring that Italian style of defending to the Arsenal defence?
I hope. This is for this I came here. I like to give everything, and of course I like that the year that it's coming, that we are one of the best teams, that we have the less goal.